All right, this one's for Trent. My kettlebell Tabata with my trusty 10 kilo kettlebell. 8 rounds, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, full intensity. Let's do it. Alright, 10 seconds break and then swings on the left side. Alright, cool. Now thrusters. I got my little notebook here to remember. Not thrusters, I meant around the world. Next one is thrusters. Left side first. Right side. Oh, this is harder than usual. Just did a pretty big parallette session before this. Expresses. Alright, Russian twist next. I get to sit down for a bit. Alright. That's 7 rounds, this is the last one. Jumping squats. Save the worst to last. And that's it. 4-minute high intensity Tabata with a 10 kilo kettlebell. Usually not so hard, but haven't eaten yet today. It's about 4 o'clock. Been fasting, just had a parallette session, so my shoulders are pretty destroyed. I'm gonna have a massive smoothie, a massive dinner, and then recover so I can train again tomorrow. That's it, 4-minute Tabata with a kettlebell. I'll write all the exercises down in the description.